The next 0-2. And that hit him. That loads the bases. An 0-2 pitch that hits Lonnie Chisenhall after a series of spoils and foul balls. He's on base, and they're now loaded for one of the best run producers in the game.
I think Sanchez thinks that hit the bat. Let's see. That hits the knob of the bat. Sanchez could hear the sound, and it hits the knob of the bat, and he somehow finds his glove. That's exactly what happened.
I don't know that it...
It hits the knob of the bat. He could tell as a catcher. He knows the difference in those sounds, and he right away went to his manager. But if they don't have conclusive a spot where they can take the risk, he heard the sound.
That is a reviewable play, but the Yankees choose not to review it.